Aha! There we go. I think we see him. Isn't it a little fishy for a boat to be out and sailing alone anyway? Yep, moving closer, and I'm sure it's a trap. Oh, so this is the ship of the infamous fights. Huh? Not bad, not bad. Of course, I would have to paint it gold and purple. Gold and purple. Gold makes everything look better. Now look at this randomness. Nice, up in there. He's got a giant bobo. He's got a giant bobo cat. Hi, Sebsu. My name is Daikokuya. Very nice to finally meet your acquaintance. You mean tell me that you're the same general that's got a bounty on his head? As the wealthiest man in Yafut, I live a life of luxury. I had no want for material possessions, and yet I felt unsatisfied. Then I heard about your event in Yafut, and I realized that the life of an air pirate was the life that I had to be craving. Bought a ship, got together a crew, and built this machine, Tama, for my personal use. Wanted to travel the skies in search of fun and excitement, just like you, Vice. Well, it's not all fun and games, you know. Nevertheless, I believe that it was fate that we have met this day. I think your head would make a fine trophy for me to take home. No, fuck off. Sounds good, only problem is you'll have to beat me first. Well, there's nothing in this world that money can't buy. Very well, on guard, Vice. I should make you remember this day.
Here goes!
Yeah! Little shit, yeah, he is. He is. That he's saying that, yeah, money can buy you everything. Alright, what colour is he in this man? Purple. So, we got my colors. Okay. Speed. Pull the Delta Shield, see what happens in the first round. And Shield Justice, just to see what kind of attacks they have.
Be our shield. Shield of justice.
For their first turn.
Delta shield.
Mobs seem to have some shit. His mobs are a bit more powerful than I thought.
Come here!
And he summoned another.
Here goes! May righteousness be our shield! Shield of justice!
I keep using that just in case. Huh.
Ow.
Oh, that did nearly no damage to him.
Ow.
That did even less. Fucking hell.
Moon
please. Give me strength.
Well, this should help everyone. His magic attacks are kind of shit. I'm pretty certain if I attack these people, he's just going to summon more. But I'll see what we can do. Let's try this. Attacking you, I'm gonna attack your paymaster.
Here goes!
Well, that barely did any damage to the men. Shouldn't be surprised though, I mean... Oh, not him! You're meant to have attacked the...
Prepare yourself.
Yeah, that's who you're meant to have attacked. What? Man, in front of you.
Over there! I better use that actually, get rid of the beneficial effects that they have.
May righteousness be our shield! Shield of justice!
That little fucker is more powerful than I thought he was.
Let's try this!
If I move the buffs, they probably wouldn't have done that much damage.
Clamp the land! pass the gun. No, don't be go to sleep. Try Lunar Light. Fuck. Yeah, fuck Lunar Light. God. Chipping away at his health points, but not much. I forgot to say again. Shit. Well, that did nothing. Prophecy instead, because that should destroy three mobs and just do a shitload of damage to him. That's one down. And two confused. Now I need Lunar Light. I should have bothered with it last time. Never mind. This time is what I need it though. Heals everyone up, gets a good backup, and it removes the confusion. Here you go. Yeah. Ooh, shit. And just a shield. Because this is just a shield, I reduce the damage a shitload. Again.
Yeah! Money makes the world go round!
How much else does damage to do with the shield up? Damn it. But then NVK removed it immediately. Probably made a lot more breaks and probably even stopped the stream.
Let's try this!
There you go, that'll make her harder to hurt and do more damage.
Let's try this!
ideas, I guess.
Righteousness be our shield.
I'm nearly full again.
Shield of justice.
Man, this guy is tougher than the bloody bounty hunter was. Have that ability, I'd be fucked. Gone. Yes, right. Prophecy of Blue Words. Prophecy does more damage. Let's do that one.
In dire need,
we call for
the power
of the ancients
to battle our foe.
I will be certain with prophecy, I'll kill those mobs. Here we go, summon the moon down his head. See how he likes it. Fuck you! Yes! Yep, wiped out all of his mobs.
Be our shield of justice.
Prophecy attack pretty much fucked him over.
Let's try this.
Unfortunately, it didn't get rid of the fact he can summon more people. It's gonna miss everyone apart from that. Shit, no! No, 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 no. You don't pull this shit.
Can't get
oh, ho. That was fucking lucky. Only Vice got affected by that, nobody else. Well, now I know I can do that attack, I'm not taking any chances.
May righteousness be our shield! Shield of justice!
Now that I know you can do that attack, I'm not taking any chances on that. Must be something he only does when he's been weakened as much as we have with him.
Let's try this!
Attack. Boo again. Kill anyone again. Or even cast spells. Oh, thank God for that. Fate is going to use that on the boss. So I'd rather not have him recover any hit points. Seem to just heal each other rather than their boss, so you know, they don't give a shit about him. And that does no damage. Sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Pissed off. Let's give this a go.
Shoulder shield!
This doesn't work, I'm getting pissed off. I should have just waited for him to do another prophecy on him. There we go, judgment!
Your trial shall be swift and just.
Give me strength!
Right, see if this kills his mobs, or any of his mobs. See if he kills one. I'll consider it a success. Shit! Well, that was a waste of mana and spirit power. See, that's without the Justice Shield. Does 1,000. Oh, fuck you. Does 1,000 extra damage. Let's see how he likes this.
Behold!
He's more powerful than. Thingy, so this should do a lot of damage. Here we go.
Pirate's
Wrath! Oh! Look at that! Fucking attack him! Did it? Yes! Jesus. What kind of mobs are these?
May righteousness be our shield, shield of justice.
Try this! Yeah.
See, first side is their boss is dead. Ooh.
Ha!
Yeah, counter. still full speed or probably not have any left. Shoot. Defend. Yeah, your friend's stone condition isn't gonna go away by throwing speed potion at it. Oh shit. Maybe it does. Maybe it will. Cyclone them. And Luna wins. And just shoot.
May righteousness be our shield.
I'm hoping they don't survive his attacks, but they're my best AoE attacks.
Here we go.
Oh, fuck off. Ha! Barely any damage. They are all blue, and blue are doing 100% extra damages. So blue and all got green. Focus your attacks on that blue, that boo there. Yeah, we're not interested in you. Yeah, counter this.
Prepare yourself.
Using shield of justice on Get Kennedy. Yeah, that's it. Oh, he healed his friend. Oof, I was afraid he was gonna heal himself. He healed him instead of the one guy that's about to die. There's a bloody waste to do this, but... face mobs that just shrug off your attacks. Especially then their powerful attacks that are safe in boss fights.
Pirate Wrath!
Right. That worked. Now it's overkill. Now, is he coming on to him? What? Yeah, exactly.
What the fuck was that?
Yeah, exactly. Warm you up, but you're joking, right? Only partially, but I know your love belongs to someone else. I guess this means I've found another thing that money cannot buy. Well, unless you sure are popular these days. All hands on deck, prepare for emergency escape. Oh, for God's sake. Wow. I didn't think this game would go there, but it went there. It fucking went there. Right, I'm all the way at the south, so I'll need to go. Let's see. That way. Yeah, bam. Well, I didn't think in this game a creepy old man would start hitting on Vice. I really didn't see that coming. Yeah, it's certainly a hell of a surprise. Yeah, my friend got you. Well, he was saying about, you know, come and warm me up, I'm frozen stiff. It's like, what the fuck happened with this game? It's just what the fuck happened?